As a part of Math Club, we're going to create a series of questions so you can practice what you learned from the show. The last episode was on positive and negative integers. If you didn't get a chance to check it out, it's up here.
In the spirit of this week's post, we thought that if you get the answer right, you could watch our favorite YouTube videos from this past summer.
Epic rap battles of history.
Good luck.
Let's start off with a couple of questions from the last episode. Which of these numbers is an integer? 1 6/10, negative 200%, negative 1,000th, or 38,000? If you get it right, see you at Epic Rap Battles of History.
On a horizontal number line, do positive integers go to the left of the zero or the right of the zero? Is 3 greater than, lesser than, or equal to positive 3?
Okay, you've done great. Let's challenge you with some questions that are not from the last episode. Which statement is correct? If you get this right, you will see Tobuscus.
Is negative 20 greater than or less than negative 2? If you get it right, you get a link to one of my favorite vloggers, Charlieissocoolike. Try putting these numbers in order from greatest to least value. Negative 1,000, negative 130, 350, 0, 10.
You made it! Congrats on finishing your first quiz. Now tell your parents that all those videos you just watched will help you with your math homework.